you can use a door after all.
So where were we?
Reasons not to answer them. Illumination is important, especially at my age. My eyes aren't what they used to be. I had that touched up recently. Sadly, my usual guy wasn't available. So you really are ready to play in the big leagues. I should drink to that. Bring over that bottle of whiskey.
Here's what I don't get. How come you had to serve your sentence while the rest of your rich friends got a free pass?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Who'd you piss off?
But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls isn't real. The Powers Club.
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But it's fine if I head in there.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
I wouldn't be surprised, but he's...
Belfry here. Has anyone heard from Alfred? He went out and, you know me, I worry.
Alfred's been going out a lot lately. Maybe he's doing some crime fighting of his own.
Not funny. He said he was going out for a walk to meet Jacob Kane.
At this hour. He knows this is Gotham, right?
Alfred's got guts. But I'd appreciate knowing he's okay out there.
No problem.
Down. Officers need backup immediately.
That backup better be here soon.
What's a gal like you doing in a place like this?
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. We always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah, but we both know he meant you bats. Not him. Except with a squared up jawline and better glasses.
They changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim. Batgirl.
He looks just like I remember.
Thank you. Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful as you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun? You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink, catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
All right, Belfry. What do you have on the court?
The Court of Owls legend dates back to the founding of Gotham. According to the poem, there's supposed to be a secret society that controls the city from the shadows.
I remember reading about them when I was a kid. But why would Penguin send us after an old story?
If the court exists, and they're as powerful as they claim,